station when nobody's stopped. I was still in a barber shop. I had a pretty joke, but it burned me out. Everybody loves my hometown. Everybody loves my hometown. The population changes when a new baby cries. And it don't change again till somebody dies. There's a change to its name, but it won't even slow down. It's different when it passes my hometown. But it has to come through my hometown. A lawyer tried to leave, but he didn't get far. He waited 3 days to try to come in the car. But the only one passed like running down. Goes back to picking cotton. This hometown, you're never gonna leave this hometown. Long fairly stages where nobody stopped. I hear a door and a barber shop. We had a pretty show, but it burned down. But everybody loves my hometown. Everybody loves my hometown. Everybody stands up for 89. We walk up the street and we walk back down. And that is enough. My hometown. We're feeling it up. My hometown. It's kind of nice to know that if it pops the wind, there's a neighbor to share his gifts and dreams. And when you really need help, there's a friend around. But that's how it is. My hometown. We take care of our own. My hometown. I'm feeling crazy, but nobody stops. I'm in the cold and I'm popping down. Sometimes we go down to the store on Saturday and watch an A&T truck unload. And we'll go inside the store for the morning session, look at the dead in the tree. And go across the street and watch a bunch of haircuts. We even go to the library to see the books checked out. Sometimes my hometown's closed, but when it's open, it is.